So following up on what Brett did with marking the knife with the coordinates for where it goes, which we're going to do to everything, I'm making this Excel sheet so we can keep track of where everything is, so we can actually search if we don't know where something is instead of asking. So like knife B1. And I also toss this on to help us out for our supply of items. So like if you go to get trash bags and you see that they're, like halfway done, you can go ahead and mark it medium. And as you can see, it'll even change color. And then if something's low, it'll mark it red too. So someone can just look at the list, and if they see that something's low, whoever needs to order supplies can visually see what they need to do and then check the item and purchase more of whatever before it's ever actually fully gone.